This video is sponsored by Things.com. Augmented reality has been around for a while, but with more accessible software and hardware, we're finally starting to see greater adoption. Viewing your models in AR or augmented reality is a great way to test the scale or other details of your design. Fusion 360 now supports the industry standard file format for augmented reality, which is called Universal Scene Description. This file extension is written as .usdz. It was originally developed by Pixar and Apple and has been widely adopted by other industry leaders. To view your Fusion 360 model in augmented reality, we'll have to export the file and view it on an appropriate mobile device. In Fusion 360, simply head to the File drop-down menu, Export, and then select the .usdz file type from the bottom of the list. This file type is optimized for storage and sharing as the file size is relatively small. Saving the file to iCloud, Google Drive, or another form of cloud storage enables you to retrieve it from your iPad or mobile device. Currently, devices with iOS 12 and above can view these files natively. That means you don't need to download a third-party app. Android devices can also be used. However, some Android devices will require a specific app to open and view the files. On iOS, simply open the file and you can immediately view it in augmented reality. As you can see, the files are rich in detail. Get a sense of scale in a real-life environment, communicate your designs with others, make better decisions, reduce operating costs, and simply experiment and have fun with augmented reality. There are a few important considerations when going from Fusion 360 to AR. Your file name and path must only use ASCII characters. Unicode characters will cause an error and will prevent the file from working. You will also find that Fusion 360 decals, canvases or reference images, textures, and some Fusion 360 appearances, such as 3D wood, are not currently supported. Any appearances not supported will automatically be replaced with the default steel satin appearance. One workaround is to use Apple's free Reality Composer app to color and texture your models. In addition to Fusion 360, the growing 3D community site, Things.com, now supports direct downloads for augmented reality. This means you can quickly search, download, and view over 2 million 3D models in augmented reality, 100% free. Things offers geometric search, unlimited storage, and collaboration tools, which are wonderful assets to the 3D modeling and 3D printing communities. Things.com has also sponsored prizes for this month's 3D modeling challenge. Head to productdesignonline.com/challenge to view this month's theme and prizes. Last but not least, special thanks to the new patrons and those who supported the channel via my Buy Me a Coffee page. Be sure to check out the PDO Academy to learn Fusion 360 with our masterclass and additional premium courses. And then subscribe right here on YouTube for more free lessons.